guys was walking down the street, he come across a cat with a pet guitar. The Naz said, "Hey, babies, what's wrong with your guitar?" And the little cat said, "It's been bent from in front."
Meaning it was made that way is bad.
The Naz said, "Straighten it." Wham! It was straight.
You in there? Guitar's about ready to go. The guitar was an unplayable wreck. And as you can hear, the electronics are pretty quiet. If you turn the bass all the way down and turn that bass up, you can get a little bit more mud than you'd like. But tremolo on there, tremolo and reverb. Trying to find old Pop Staples in there somewhere. Thank you. I'd try the last steam engine train, but it's all up here and my hand is just too far gone. We're hoping that it's healing up, so I gotta be not using it. I'm happy. So it's all over but the shop. It's all done but the D. Kick a phase shifter in after the first go around, and we're hearing this through my Yamaha PA system. Shotgun mic aimed at the PA. Wow. Thank you. About the best version I've played of that song in a while. That's called Merle. It's a composition of mine, but it's not using the alternating thumb. I play it that way sometimes. Nice box. The setup is low, but conservatively low, and it's serving me well.